Okay. Nope. Stay far away from that. Good thing I stopped them. Now time to go out with this guy. Indeed. Wow, you know what? Okay, that was horseshit. I have to say, that was pretty much horseshit. Three times a robot. You know, a robot that big carrying that big shell on his back, he can move that quick. Yeah, I call bullshit on that. I am salty over that. Imagine a fat guy, really fat, like soup, we're talking about fat, and yet he can swing, he can throw them hands real quick. Yeah. That'd be bullshit. Probably the only man who can beat Mayweather. Get this started. Now I'm just not in a good mood now. Let's get this up here.
Almost to the heart.
Mm. the heck?
Keep that for later.
Now. Here. Go to the Cauldron Core. I'm here now.
This is how machines are made. No, not light. There are signals coming from all over the place.
Watchers. Discharge pylon. Energy emission. A tower of unknown design may provide access to the facility's central processor. Repel down. Repel down. I'm trying to stay away from these guys. All right. Not the way I expected, but it happened. Oh, it happened. Really? Really? Making me waste my fucking arrows? I'm using up my fucking health potions? God damn it, man. This is not the way I wanted it to go. Corruption is represented by this icon. Yeah, whatever. Shell walkers guard there. What the fuck ever. Let's go. Now I'm just in a really bad mood. Excuse me. But that, no, that didn't sound right. Ooh, sorry about that. That random cough just came out of nowhere. I guess it was just building up. Okay, so the whole sneaking overs or sneaking by to do the silent strike. Yeah, that's not going to work. So now we know that's not going to work. After 5 times, 100 times, 1,000 times, over 1 million years, it's not going to work. Okay, let's move on. Because because they stand so close to that shield. There's no way that it's gonna work. There's no way. Okay. These cops, man, they're coming out of nowhere. Has he moved away? No, he has not moved away. Okay, I'm hiding behind a corner, cover. And, oh yeah, it hits me. There we go. Piece of shit. Cause I really want to do this like the whole stealthy like way. Like I really want to do it that way. The whole no alerting, no nothing, no fighting. But it's just so difficult, man. Like I don't have to, but I want to. I want to try it out. See. You know, just have fun with that, but nope. Sometimes this shit just doesn't work. And that upsets me. Alright, right here. Because I was thinking, I was like, I just heard her say, oh, that machine's not going to let me tinker with this stuff. I was like, what are you talking about? Oh, yeah, that, yeah, definitely. Yeah, no, he's not going to let you play. Oh man. Sorry about that. I just had to take a short break. Or like a 10-second break. Okay. So now we know. This is a machine. No, come on, dude. Go over there. No, of course, yeah. Of course you want to come over. Of course you just want to come over here.
That's it. I'll see you there.
Okay. Yep.